万的儿子三尼今年28岁，打从大学时期就开始在大学帮忙。三尼对经营餐饮生意有着极大的兴趣，于是就接下妈妈当时决定的摊位，售卖泰式烧烤，主打年轻人市场。
During the weekends, I took 10% of my commission. I feel like this is not my thing, so I lost a passion there. I lost a passion in engineering. Straight away, they understand.
I said, I'm up to you.
To run the restaurant with them, in the past. So, first of all, I always ask my father for advice.